weekends because you've got to take care of the kids.
Really? Dang, that sounds really tiring.
Hey, you guys. Quit filling his head with doom and gloom.
Erica!
Come on, cheer up. Raising a nice, happy family is supposed to be a good thing, right?
A happy family. Never had one of those before. I can't see it.
Yeah, well, you're not the only one.
That's irrelevant. It's just because of the way you two grew up. So, Vincent, what's this weird dream you said you had? We'll listen to you tonight.
Weird dream?
Why are you asking now? I really can't remember it anyway.
You don't?
I was being chased by something. I don't know, it was scary.
Sounds common to me.
Hey, excuse me.
Yeah, and you feel like you didn't get any sleep at all that night, right?
Excuse me.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Did you people know the reason you're taught as a child to count sheep so you'll fall asleep is...
Yeah, sheep rhymes with sleep or something.
Ah, sorry.
Hey, boss, another rum and cola, please?
Hey, don't be so rough on the guy. One day we'll all be old farts like him.
Not all of us. Anyway, you're having these weird dreams because you're cheating.
Yeah, I get that, but...
Besides, Catherine might be pregnant, right?
Don't need to remind me of that.
It is in a man's basest instincts to cheat. Here you go. Enjoy.
Yeah, set it down and walk away.
It's about what happens now.
Well, have fun while you still can.
Those two used to date each other.
Feather and Beetlejuice?
What? No way!
Well, same-sex couples are pretty common these days.
That's not what I mean. When two chicks pair up, that's two less fish in the sea for me!
Aw, oh, were you seriously thinking of dating him?
Just saying.
Hey! Rin! What do you think about same-sex couples?
Did you really need to call her over for that?
Is it a big deal? I guess I never thought about it that much. As long as you love each other, that's all that matters, isn't it?
So they don't even need to be human?
Yeah.
This girl's on a whole nother level.
I don't know. I think it's sweet. Isn't it, Toby?
I told you, I like girls. You too, right, Vincent?
Huh? I mean, yeah.
Well, you are dating one. Or two.
Shut up.
Oh, what am I gonna do with you guys?
Mail.
pregnant. And that really means marriage, huh?
Guess love knows no boundaries these days, huh? People these days, always getting swept up in the heat of the moment. Of course, my heart belongs to Erica and Erica alone.
No one asked.
So I guess they're taking applications from the general public for these space tours?
Oh, 50,000. That's way too much. With my paycheck, I can't even afford a down payment.
And boy, do I have a deal for you.
I'd rather put all of my savings into lottery tickets than invest in one of your crazy schemes.
This month, I'm running really late. I think I'm pregnant.
Me raising a family? That doesn't exactly sound like a recipe for success.
It's crazy to think the love of your life can pass you by if you don't happen to meet at the right time and place. I mean, if you never went to that reunion, you and Catherine never would have gotten together. Life's all about timing, huh?
Planning out your life ahead of time's a waste of effort. None of us have the future we thought we would when we were kids.
Do is move along.
Vincent's stealing your line, Reverend Johnny.
Hey, I'm just a stray sheep in the field of life too, you know.
Now that's Vincent. Cheating twice? He's really gone astray.
I never thought you'd be one to cheat in the first place.
I can't believe it myself either.
You got a mail.